Welcome to my channel. Do you like to dress differently and fashionably? If we want a dress to be our favorite style, we need to design and sew it in the right way. One of the essentials for creating a dress is the sewing machine. Sewing has been our practice for over 150 years. National Sewing Machine Day is celebrated every year on June 13th. Yearly people dressed in leaves. Then the soldiers of animals were sewing the garment. This was the forerunner of the sewing machine. As sewing machine is used to sew fabric. Sewing machine thread inserted needle with bobbin. The knot is formed by moving the needle further and further down. The sewing machine was invented during the Industrial Revolution. Let's see the history of sewing machine. The first sewing machine was invented in 1775 by Wavin Charlie. This is a wooden sewing machine. Then the leather machine was designed in 1790 by Thomas Saint, developed for sewing animal skins. The iron sewing machine was designed in 1830 by Bartholomew Timonier. It was used to sew only cloth made of yarn, made of cotton. In 1831, Walter Hahn designed a locking machine. This introduced needle and bonding stutters. In 1845, Eliasco invented a new sewing machine with ingenious techniques. He used a needle with a curved hole and a method of threading through the bottom. In 1851, Isaac Singer, a German, founded the largest sewing machine factory. Is the pioneer of today's sewing machine. The Usha sewing machine was first developed in India in 1935 by JJ Engineering. Thus, the sewing machine gradually evolved and today progressed in design and operation. Today, many men and women are learning and yearning from this art. Sewing is degree course today. The sewing machine will undergo many changes over time. Change alone will not change. If you want National Sewing Machine Day article, please check in description. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.